guys, one more week together, and today I'd like to talk about don't be afraid, just believe. So let's start reading in Mark 5, verses 35 and 36. While Jesus was still speaking, some people came from the house of Jairus, the synagogue leader. "Your daughter is dead," they said. "Why bother the teacher anymore?" Overhearing what they said, Jesus told him, "Don't be afraid, just believe." Here we see Jairus, a desperate father, a father willing to seek help for his daughter. You know, when Jairus left his daughter to seek help, she was ill but alive. But on the way, she died. At this point, what was the normal attitude? What did people say to him? "Your daughter is dead," they said. "Why bother the teacher anymore?" You know what? That is the attitude of the ones without hunger for the supernatural, hunger for God. That is the normal attitude. That was the attitude of the crowd. They give up easily. Not Jairus, not Jesus. We see here someone who had an attitude completely out of the box. We see here again people laughing, people mocking Jairus and Jesus' faith. But hungry people don't care about that. You know, hungry people, you know, don't care about being seen as crazy for God. Hungry people don't give up. Just hungry people are willing to pray for the dead. Just hungry people have an open mind to see the possibilities of the supernatural. You know, your hunger will lead you to walk by faith. Your hunger will push you towards the supernatural. Your hunger for God will enable you to see new possibilities that others cannot see. That was what had happened with Jairus. You know, because of that, he did not give up. Just the hungry ones can look at Europe, by the way, and see churches with thousands of people. Just the hungry ones can see the dead being raised. Just the hungry ones can see the possibilities of faith, the signs, the wonders. You know, all the others are saying, "It is over. No hope. Nothing is going to happen. Why are you bothering the master?" That is the attitude of the majority of Christians in Europe. They think revival is something of the past. It is not the time for Europe anymore. They do not pray even about it because they don't want to bother the master. You know, not the hungry ones. The hungry ones are willing to bother the master. The hungry ones are willing to not give up on prayer. The hungry ones are still believing, you know, even when everything around seems hopeless. Let me tell you, Europe will rise, you know, Europe will be resurrected. The miracle is at our door. So do not be afraid, just believe. And remember, you are greatly blessed, highly favored, and deeply loved.